mom again, and I really...
Oh, okay, okay. Calm down. What we need to figure out is what can we do to take him down.
I don't know. Have you been dealing with this for years?
Not years. Almost a year. But, you know, Rainlynn was the expert on this, and she's gone. You're not. Alex saw you.
Hi.
Hi.
Fuck, I forgot Cody.
What are you doing? How are you here? I don't know, but something's going on. Raylan's alive, apparently, which means I didn't kill her, which is a good thing. It's a good thing. But she's marked, which is a bad thing, because we're dead.
What the fuck? Oh, no.
Give me my fucking sister back. What am I fucking doing?
I'm undead, motherfucker! Even started with you yet!
Alex! So, this is how I get to see your life. Like this, you trying to kill me, like Derek, like everyone else.
You are the one that put a fucking bullet through my heart first.
Yeah, because your dumbass stood behind him when I was trying to shoot him. Well, I guess this is how it's gonna end for both of us, isn't it? So let's finish this once and for all. Let's get it over with.
I don't want to fight you, Cody. You're my fucking brother. I never wanted any...
Fucking with me. Let's play. Powers. Sorry, I didn't bring my knife.
You should be sorry you didn't bring your gun. Cody?
Jeff?
How do you know about Jeff?
Jeff, save me. Jeff, save me.
Rain, what are you talking about?
He brought me into the woods. He brought me into the woods after you shot me. I don't know what to do. And he put something
okay,
on
hold
me.
Okay, hold on. Jeff saved you. That's how he knew where you got shot. Everything's starting to make sense. I know Jeff. Jeff tried to kill me. But besides the point, I know, confusing as hell. I know. It's confusing as hell, but now we're good. He actually kissed me, besides the point. But you're alive. I didn't kill you. I didn't.
I know just how to whisper, and I know just how to cry. I know just where to find the answers, and I know just how to lie. I know just how to fake it, and I know just how to scheme. I know just when to face the truth, and then I know just when to dream. And I know just where to touch you, and I know just what to prove. I know when to pull you closer, and I know when to let you loose. And I know the night.